Hello everyone, welcome to the video. Today we are going to show you how we can make beautiful animals with the help of your hand. First begin with the fox. First you just have to trace down your hand using a marker. After that you just have to make the rest of the features like the nose, eyes, tongue and the belt of this frog. This activity is very simple and very easy. Let's move further and try to make these beautiful flowers. For this one you may require a polythene bag that you just have to tie it up from one end. After that you just have to imprint some of the flowers with the help of the colors that you have made on the polythene paper. Decorate it further with the buds and rest of the things like here. Let's move further and try to make another animal. For this one again you just have to trace down your hand as shown in this video. You can just pause the video and don't get confused. Fill it with some of the bright colors. You can just make use of watercolors, pencil colors, even the crayons will work. It depends on the type you are comfortable with. So here I have used the sketch ones. Let's move further towards our another activity. First I'm going to trace down a trunk of the tree with the help of the black marker. After that I'm taking some of the fruit foam covers and then I'm making the imprints over the area of the branches and these will represent the leaves. Let's move further towards another activity. Here you just have to trace down your fingers in these type of the directions that are apparent. These are going to represent some of the vegetables and now you just have to fill them with color. Yes, we are talking about the red chilies. You can even make use of the green color because we have two options for the chilies. Let's move further and try to make these beautiful cherries. For this one you just have to dip your fingers in the color and then you just have to make the imprints as apparent here with the help of the marker. You just have to make the stalk and the leaf area. This is very simple and very easy. Let's move towards our another activity. For this one you just have to trace down your hand. After that with the help of the marker you just have to make the eyes for this cute little dog and the nose area. This activity is again very simple. It's best suitable for the small kids. You can first make use of the pencil. After that you can just outline it with the help of the bold marker. Then you can fill it with different colors. Let's try to make this another flower. For this you might require this bubble wrap sheet. You just have to make the imprints in the circular form and with the help of the leaf you just have to make the petal area of this sunflower. Let's move towards our another activity. You just have to scramble some of the red color as shown in this image. After that you can make the different type of the characters with the help of the different features using the marker as apparent here. This is again very less time consuming activity. Let's move towards our another activity. Here we are going to show you how we can make this flower bouquet. First you just have to take some of the oil pastels and with the help of the earbud you just have to roll them in the circular direction. After that you have to make the stalk and the leafy area with the help of the brush. After that with the help of the tissue you just have to make some of the patterns and make this bouquet. It's ready with the help of the glue stick. You just have to paste them. Let's try to make this red chili. First you just have to fold the sheet of the paper at the center as shown here. After that you just have to make the painting over the folded sheet. Now reopen it and make the rest of the features of this chili. This activity is very simple and very easy. It's best suitable for the small kids between the age group of 6 to 7. Let's try to make this cute little bunny form. For this one you just have to first make the long ears. After that you just have to make the face and the rest of the body. Then you just have to make the cute little eyes and the nose area. In the center you just have to show this carrot. Then fill it with some of the bright colors. Here we are giving the tint over the eyes and the ears area. Thank you for watching.